Your baby. You know what else I hate about the Stanley? How hard the lid is to get off. I'm hoping this will be better. I think it will. I can already tell this seal is a lot stronger and doesn't leave a lot of space under this. Okay, here we go. Here's the test. See? And oh my gosh! It's awful. I just double checked to make sure that was sealed properly all the way, and it was. That's how bad this feels. And this is the newer edition, the Stanley H2O 2.0 or whatever, that's supposed to be more spill-proof. See? Newer edition. Sucks.